Good morning, everyone. My name is Tiya from class 2nd. Today, I'm going to tell you that if I would be an insect, then I want to be a ladybug. Being a ladybug, I wish I could enjoy all the taste of nature. I will fly to greater heights and stay in great postures, which is not possible while living a human life. Ladybug appears as half-square, tiny-spotted, round and oval-shaped domes. Ladybugs have short legs and antennae. They eat other small insects like mites, which destroy plants. As a ladybug, I would be free from all worries and tensions. So, I want to be a ladybug. Thank you. Have a nice day.